In the second installment of First and Goal this spring, we break down the tight end position led by Junior Dallas Goedert. The Britton, South Dakota native was second in receiving for the Jacks 1 year ago, hauling in 26 catches for 484 yards, and he's picking up where he left off.
Next couple weeks, just getting better and hanging out with the guys. It's been a long offseason, and it's just nice to get back with them and spend time with them and get better.
Goedert and Cam Jones tag-teamed the position in 2015, but with Jones lost to graduation, SDSU has some shoes to fill.
He was a great player. We still have three good tight ends, me and Mitch. Mitch played quite a bit last year, I played quite a bit, so we're just going to have to both step up and fill his shoes.
Goedert and the crew will work on mastery this spring, and for the tight ends, mechanics and the playbook are on the agenda.
Our biggest thing is footwork in spring ball, is getting our steps right and just knowing the plays, not having to think about it, knowing who we're blocking to, and like I said, biggest thing is our footwork.
You may remember that he had a few highlight reel catches last season.
Side, Wallace the back for Lujan in the gun, 4th and 5, Lujan to throw. He goes deep, far sideline, jumping grab by Dallas Goedert.
Now wide left is Goedert, the tight end. Lujan to throw, he'll throw down the left side, it's caught by Goedert inside the 10 and holding the ball out with one hand.
And to no surprise, he says it's one of his favorite parts of the game.
I just love to play and it's a lot of fun, and I guess what makes it better is when you're able to catch some passes and just do things to help the team more than just blocking. It's always a lot of fun to, like everybody wants to do, catch the ball.
You'll have a chance to see Goedert and company for the spring game on April 23rd in the Sanford Jackrabbit Athletic Complex. On Friday, we'll break down the defensive secondary with Nick Farina.